In 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army.
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, did you get a haircut yesterday? It's cute.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
I love that face. I was looking. Yeah, Sean has your smile.
Hun, you think my nose is too big? I clean up pretty nice.
What's different about you?
Yeah, not bad.
So handsome.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
You have such strong cheekbones.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
You look as good as the day we met.
Well, hello, handsome.
So handsome.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
That's my handsome guy.
I clean up pretty nice.
You have great lips. You know that?
Yeah, not bad.
Oh, looking good.
Not bad. Not bad.
Sir, your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Nuka-Cola, ice cold. Looks like the milk got delivered. Saddle up Salisbury steak, graded A+.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean. Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
I am referring, of course, to our great national pastime, baseball.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid, and coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning... Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Leave the bag! Who cares?
Just help me pack it up!
That's absurd! I am
not on
Vault
the list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sir.
Me! Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise,
we need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
You two, follow me. Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving! Step on the platform, in the center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
Hold on!
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
This way, please.
Yes.
No.
This one was good.
Step over to the table. Take a seat. Just step over to the table.
This way.
Welcome. Thanks.
Pick up a suit right over there.
What now?
Just follow the doc.
Hey there.
All right.
It's down
three.
The hallway
follow
right
me.
There. See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
This way, please.
Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Our home. Everything we
sir?
Had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
I know.
Oh, we'll be going over all that in order.
It's a good fish, don't you think?
Just a few medical
items. It's designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Excuse me.
Yes, we're some of the lucky ones, right? Phew.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
I got him.
Let the wound go.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find you, Deepus. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. Why would Vault-Tec do this? Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Nice. Coming back later for you.
Wadsworth. You're still here. So other people could still be alive, too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
Two hundred years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car... The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you. As a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir! What's all not this time? Senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me. Thank you.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Got it. don't think I can pick this. Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You seem like an okay guy. Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey. Over here.
Hey there. Nice dog. But he looks lonely. Don't you think he could use a playmate?
You've got a deal.
Oh, yeah. You sure? I mean, she's a great dog. Don't get me wrong. I just don't want to sell her to anyone who isn't going to take good care of her.
I'll take good care of her. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. You look like you won't eat her or anything. So, you really want to buy her?
Well, I would if I had the money.
Oh, well. Maybe next time, huh?
Thank you. through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Thank you.